three, baby. We're finally getting one in out of Supercross. I got my boy Justice here, Liberty Films. Yeah, picking up the end of the filming side. Show you guys a day in the race life. And yeah, show you what it's like. It's only my third round, so I'm still getting used to it myself, but it's been a lot of fun, and we've been learning and hopefully improving every week, so I'm excited for it. Got done with free practice, yeah, free practice. P16, I think. You know, like, it's free practice. I was out there along with everyone else, and it was sick. The track was super soft, so developed real nicely. Ty's got the air gun going in the background. It's all right. Oh, yeah. Number one mechanic right there. Yeah. Free practice out of the way. Qualifier number one coming up next.
I used to cop a lot, but never cop, no drop. Hold mics like ponytails tight and bobble locks. Stop, stick around, come through and dig the sound of the fly brown 6060 cycle. Who goes to dick around? Bound to go through the black. Came to destroy rap. It's an intricate plot of a B-boy strap. Fem stack cats get kidnapped. Then release a statement to the press. Let the rest know who did that. Metal fist terrorist, claim responsibility. Broken household ain't usually set in hostility. What an MF. Silly. I like to take mints to the end for 2 million. Do-do-do-do-do, that's the audio daily double. Rappers need to fall off just to save me the trouble. Yo, watch your own back, get in and go out alone, black. Stay in the zone, turn H2O to cognac. On doomsday, ever since the womb till I'm back where my brother went, that's what my tumor said.
Well, this isn't exactly how we wanted Daytona to go. Yeah, I'm pretty bummed. It was in the first qualifying session. It was my second time on the track for the day. We just got a gnarly rainstorm, so the track was already ruddier than it was, and had a rider air in front of me. I was going good. I was on a heater, then unfortunately landed on somebody, and just like that, it's over. Yeah, I got to go home and see exactly what I did, but it's just the way it goes sometimes. So. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to California, go to the doctors, get it figured out, and be back as soon as we can. So, yeah, not racing tonight. So you guys gotta go to the shoppeebo.com, support, buy some merch, make a little bit of cheddar, you know? So, Yeah.
Ever since the wound, till I'm back where my brother went. That's what my tumor say. Right up on my government tumor lay. Either unmarked or engraved, hey, who's to say? Doomsday. Ever since the wound, till I'm back to the essence. Read it off the tomb. Either engraved or unmarked grave, who's to say? Pass the mic like Pastor P's, like they used to say. Some MFers don't like how Sally walk. I tell y'all fools is hella cool, her ladies from Cali talk. Never let it interfere with the Yeti ghetto slang. Nicknames off nipple and tip of nipples, metal fang. Known amongst hoes for the bang bang. Known amongst foes for flow without no talking orangutans. Only gin and tang, guzzle out a rusty tin can. Me and this mic is like yin and yang. Clang, crime don't pay. Listen, you, it's like me holding up the line at the kissing booth. I took her back to the truck, she was uncool. Spitting all out the sunroof, threw her missing tooth. But then she has a sexy voice, sound like Jazzy Joyce. So I turned it up faster than a speeding knife. Strong enough to please a wife, able to drop today's math in the 48 keys of life. Cut the crap for his rap. Touch the mic and get the same thing an A-Rab would do to you for stealing. What the devil, he's on another level. It's a word, no a name, MF the super villain. Doomsday.